Hi, I'm Amita Tripathi. I'm from Knitwear Department, National Institute of Fashion Technology, Chennai. Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to render denim using Staedtler color pencils. These are the materials which I'm going to use: denim, heavy enzyme denim, and bleached denim, cartridge sheet, A3 size, Staedtler color pencils, ruler, paper cutter, pencil, and eraser.
That the size to be rendered is understood properly. Note how she is using the paper cutter. She is not using the sharp edge of the cutter. She is rather using the reverse side of the cutter to do markings on the paper, which will help in rendering the fabric properly. She is using the knife diagonally, similar to the lines visible on the denim fabric she is referring. Note that she is continuing with the same marking process in the opposite direction using the paper cutter on the reverse side. The markings start resembling the denim fabric she has for reference. The markings are now actually parallelograms on the paper. make sure that the cuts or marks that you do on the paper resemble the ones on the denim fabric kept for reference. Watch how she is doing diagonal markings on the paper using the reverse side of a paper cutter. Watch closely how she is using a light blue pencil to do a uniform finishing.
This is the final rendered output. This is the material that I have used for the demonstration. Since denim is a twill weave, you can see the diagonal lines. Thank you for watching this video demonstration.